back to my channel. So today we're gonna be doing, as you can see by the title, Google Picks My Makeup Challenge. So I already have my base on and I'm using my laptop to look up, like, you know, on Google, duh. But I'm gonna be doing what Nikki Tutorials did. I know there's a few different versions of it, but I'm gonna be doing what Nikki Tutorials did, where she did, she put her first letter of her, she put the first letter of her first name and the first letter of her last name, and then she put look afterwards, and that's what I'm gonna be doing. So let's get to it. We're gonna be typing in the first letter of my first name and then the last letter of my last name. I don't know if I should do my two last names because I do have two last names, but I think I'm just gonna do one. And then, look afterwards. And the first image to pop up is where we're gonna be taking inspiration from. So this is, what? Is this like, okay. Alright, so I was not expecting this, but okay. So this is the image we're gonna be drawing inspiration from. I thought it was gonna be something else, but I mean, I wasn't expecting anything. I don't know what I was expecting, but not this. Is this like a drawing? I don't know. But yeah, so this is what we're gonna be taking inspiration from. Let's get to it. I'm feeling like maybe we should do like a red smoky eye, but I'm not sure. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. So I'ma be putting concealer in first, since we already have our base, which honestly I don't really like putting my base before my eyes, but you know, sometimes I do it just because I forget. Like, I forget, and then it's like, dang it, but then it's whatever, really. Well, let me see if I have, you know, the grays and the blacks. I mean, I have black. I don't know if I have gray. Do I have a gray? I don't know. Oh my gosh. So, maybe if I put black, and I don't put it, like, if I just put it lightly, it would maybe be gray. I don't know, but I should have brought my other palette, but yeah. We're gonna make it work. So we're just gonna use black, I guess. And we can use white. Yeah, we can use white. Alright, so I feel like maybe we should do like a, yes. Okay. I have a few ideas of what we can do, because I kind of want to do like a red smoky eye. I'm gonna be using this black right here because it's not too dark. We're gonna be putting that in our crease. I don't want to put too much. Okay, just a little bit, so we can make it look like it's gray. Okay, so the red that I have in this palette, I think it's too bright, and the other one is shimmery, so you know, I'ma just be mixing this with some black, put it right there. Actually, it works. It looks like a darker red. That's cool. Alright, so I did both of my eyes, and this is, you know, we're looking kind of crazy right now. Feel like I might need a little bit more black. Just a tiny bit more. Just right there. Wanted to take this red eyeshadow color. And this is from Focus. Okay. This is from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And it's on Intense Gaze. So This is what it looks like, and I think it's very pretty. Swatch it for you guys. So that's what it looks like. I don't know. It's really pretty. I'm also gonna like try to blend it in. Now I'm just gonna be taking fluffy brush and I'm just gonna blend it, you know, with left. I'm gonna blend at the top. Just blend, blend. And you can always go back and put more, because when you blend, you know, sometimes color kind of comes off and it's just like this whole deal. We're going to be doing the same. We're gonna be trying to smoke out the bottom lash. All right, so now that I have done my other eye, I am going to fix the outer corners. I still have to add concealer to my under eyes, so alright, so I wasn't recording and I didn't notice. So I just took red and the black together and I just did the same thing but at the bottom, and I did it right here, and now I'm just taking and softening the edges up, you know, so it looks nice, doesn't look rough. Alright, so I put my eyeliner on and it's not very long, it's very, very small. I do feel like I might have to do a little bit longer, but I don't really want it to be too long, you know? Because then I'm gonna mess up and then I'm gonna make it bigger and bigger and bigger, you know? But yeah, so now we're gonna move to I'm gonna do my mascara and my eyelashes later. We're just gonna move on to bronzer. As always, I'm gonna be taking the butter bronzer from Precision Formula. Freaking love the smell. It's like I can never get over the smell. It smells so freaking good. So good. Like it's just smells so good. I'm gonna take this big fluffy brush and just bronze away. Like I said earlier, I did some, you know, orange in there, but this is the only one really I got closer to it. And it looks really pink on camera, but it's more peachy pink than like pink pink. So I'm gonna be using that for my cheeks. And since we have some white for the highlighter, I'm going to be using this color called Eternal. And excuse my highlighter, probably is kind of messy, but I'm going to be using this color. It's white and it's white and it's called Eternal. And I'm going to be using that to highlight. I'm also going to be putting that on my inner corners. I don't know if you guys cannot see that. Oh my gosh. And now we just gotta do our brows. All right, now that we have our eyebrows, I'm gonna be doing the lips. Doing this new. This is new. And the number 03 from Milani, and we're gonna be doing gloss as well, and this is from I don't know. It's all scratched up. All is left done to do is mascara, and I was gonna wear lashes. But I realized I don't have blue, so I can't wear them, which sucks. And I might be doing my top and my bottom ones as well. Alright guys, so this is the look. This is the final look. This is it. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I've been wanting to do this video for a while now, and I'm really happy that I got to. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Comment down below what's your favorite color. Because my favorite color, it is blue, like baby blue. Please make sure you follow all of my social medias down below, and I'll see you guys in the next time. Be happy and smile.